guest, Miss Amber Adams, tapping with Emma. I don't know how to say your last name. Help me out. All right, we'll go with that. And Lydia Vaughan, tap dancing. Go get them, girls.
Whatever you were trying to say is thank you.
Thank you?
You're welcome.
What? No, no, no. I wasn't. Why would I ever say anything?
I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tide, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod. Hey, what has you thought that pulled up the sky? When you grew on the yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? Look at that, yo! Oh! Also, I lasso the sun. Welcome to stretch the days and bring you fun. Also, I harness the breeze. You're welcome to build yourselves and take your tree. So what can I say? You're welcome.
Should say thank you.
Thank you.
And you're welcome.
Wow. That was the one class I did not take in college.
Tap dancing.
No, I couldn't take that one. Oh,